In this video, we'll go over steps 61 to 85, the left and right foot build, and attaching the legs and feet for your Mechanoid G15. Step 61. In this step, the long strips should be attached flush against the edge of the top of the foot motor housing. Step 62. When building the feet, it can be difficult to get the nut and bolt in place in this tight fit. Hold the nut in place, and then draw it into the groove by tightening the bolt. Make sure you are using the correct motor. See wire color. The yellow and red wire is for the robot's left foot. The red and brown is for the robot's right foot. Step 71. Securing the nut and bolt can be a tight fit here. To help, use the wrench to hold the nut in place. Step 85. It can be difficult to secure the inside ankles to the feet. To help, use the bent hex key to secure tightly.